What up, guys? It's Dude, I Can't Drink Milk. You're watching Let's Play Pokemon Legends Arceus. And today, we are gonna do a mission and try to move along in the game. Try to work on that Pokedex. Oh yeah, that's right. I took a screenshot. And we are gonna go for shiny Monferno. Or hopefully. So there's a bunch of eggs on the island. Yeah, we're gonna go for that. Okay. Monferno and then the two Munchlaxes. Actually, let's do the Munchlax first, since it's so close. I do want to save here, because... Shiny Munchlax. Okay, well, we got a bunch of Agua berries. All right, let's go for the Monferno now. You know what? We're gonna warp here. Yeah, straight that way. Come on, give me my first massive mass outbreak shiny. Okay, we're in the water. Alright. Okay, bros. On the water? Alright, whatever. Oh, dang. What the heck? What the? Oh my goodness. Go, Regigigas. Eat up these punk Monfernos. No Giga Impact with one. Whatever. Just... Punch. Yeah, take that. Hopefully this knocks it out. It might not. Oh wow. Giga Impact you! Oh, really? Oh well. Crazy Gigas did something. Yeah, let's just knock them all out. Okay, strong style, yeah. Iron Head, we need Iron Head. Oh, we need to use Iron Head once and then we're good, but oh well. How's... Okay, one more strong style, actually. What the heck? How are you guys gonna know? Set this. Okay, all right, let's go Munchlax again. I got research perfect, actually. Thank you. Maybe I should have done that. Go away. Who's sleeping? I don't think I'm gonna keep this save. There's no shinies. I used up a bunch of resources. Go check the Ponyta. Yeah, we weren't gonna keep it anyways. You know what? I think we will catch that Alpha Smudgelax and evolve the one I have. And get that research perfect. I think it's already, it already determines it, but. Okay. Yeah, evolve this. There's no difference. Okay. Pretty sure that didn't affect anything, but we'll just get the Agar berries again. We're not gonna catch, we're just gonna beat them all up. Giga impact up. We actually want to catch that one. Man, a little 77. We just need to use Agile Style. Gigas, yeah, it's done. Two more strong styles, okay. Let's go. There's one. I guess we could get satchels. Well, we're done with Regigigas, so it's... get the satchels and good check for shiny Snorlax here. The satchels on. we could beat up the Ponyta. Beat up some Ponytas. Hyper Beam. A strong Hyper Beam. Hold on. Okay, six more, and I'm done. Okay. Hyper Beam, Recover, and Thunderbolt. Okay. Agile and strong style. More hyper beams in general. Use recover. Use thunderbolt one more time. Okay. Where's the... Let's Moonblast and Lunar Blessing. Where do we want to go? I guess we could do the Munchlax. We can make it. Sash comes first. Thunderbolt. There we go, done. That was Sneasler. Okay. Need a lot still.
Thank you.
beat this guy up. Unlikely we'll keep it, but yeah, we're gonna get naive eventually. Research perfect Scyther. Let's look at Scyther. Our Scyther. There he is. Defeat with rock type moves. Whatever. Space time distortion form. No, we're not gonna do that. We're not gonna save. Too bad. Want some? Moon? Yeah, it is. Okay, we're gonna try to evolve. Let's actually try to evolve. It's Teddy Durus. I don't know if we could evolve in time. Nah, we're probably not gonna evolve in time. Oh well. Put it back. Where did I think it was there? I don't remember. Alright. What next? Giratinas. No, wait, no, let's do Shane. Sneasler's getting there. Actually, no, we got a lot to go. Okay, Shane. Earth Power Seed Flare. Make sure I got it. Good. Yeah, don't we need to use the... Okay. Never mind. Don't know how to use that. I make more of these. Six more headlong rushes, alright. Back here. Oh, we could have checked the weather. Dang. Eh, I still want to do this one. Relax. flare him. Aw, man, come on. One cherry we're gonna catch. blessed. Hello, I'm happy to see you too.
Absorb one time. I catch one more. Do we want to catch 10? Yeah. Might as well catch 10. Yes, mass outbreaks. Ooh, I'm excited. Dang, no Cyndaquil. There's a bunch of Ghastly. New quest. Okay. Guess might as well. Ooh, Haunter. Can do the girl and then Haunter. Swine up too. Okay. Go to the Grotto first, and then the Haunter. Yeah. There we are. crit.
Ha!
Yeah, there's no shinies. We're not keeping that. Man, I need the shiny charm. Okay, what do we want to do now that we know those are not shiny? Guess we could do a bunch of Rhyhorn and Swinub. Or at least beat them up. Ghastly, yeah. Just go straight up. Put the map right here. Behind me. Yeah, this. There's two satchels here, too. Defeat with ghost tape. Yeah.
man.
Okay.
Alright, we're almost done with close combat. 70 strong style moves. Oh man. Wait, is it over? No. What was. Rhyhorn. Okay, yeah, we want to do that. Oh no, we want to fight. We'll do that after our, if he wants to fight Palkia. Origin Palkia, probably. Oh dang. Yeah, that's it. Oh no, I know. Agile style only. Okay, that's not good. Oh, we need to do 3 more extra sensories, okay. Here. be mastered. Okay. We're done with the mass outbreak. Now, okay. Just go to the quest. Oh, actually, it's nighttime. We should see if there's any security. Yep. Right on time. Settlement. That's strange. Hello again, who's doing that? I thought your presence nearby and I was playing my flute earlier. I came here to play for the Diamond Clan so they can hear the melodies my clan holds dear. Oh, but seeing you reminds me, I've learned more about the lustrous globe. It seems to hold the power to transform Mighty Palkia into its otherworldly form, if you can believe that. Listen, I want to battle Mighty Palkia. I want to prove myself that when the Pearl Clan worshipped Mighty Palkia, thinking it was Almighty Shina, our belief at least was real. Please help me do this. Use the lustrous globe to transform Mighty Palkia and bring it alone to battle me. Alright, yeah, I'll do that. A shiny? Oh yeah, that's a shiny. Yes, a shiny Ghastly. That's really lucky. What's it doing? I thought it wasn't that alpha one. A shiny Ghastly is a shiny Ghastly. Yes! Out of 2,000. That's pretty lucky. Alright, Torterra is done. We're actually gonna put you back. Is this an alpha? Yeah. Chubayak. That's terrible, but whatever. The shiny Ghastly. Oops. Okay, so yeah, Giratina. Oh, actually, no, we want Origin Palkia. We'll put these over here for now. Come back for them. I'm so glad I went to go beat up one Ghastly. Yes! Well, I got my shiny knight in the massive. Sheer power of my now vast as space itself, and I'm in awe before it. That was incredible. Must have been the Pearl Clan's almighty Shinnok. Looks like the Pearl Clan's leader can really hold her own in battle, too. You hear that? The people of Diamond Clan praise our almighty Shinnok. They praise mighty Palkia. I want to take this spirit of respecting and cherishing one another and spread it throughout vast history. And I'll do it through battle. I've decided, on behalf of the entire Pearl Clan, we will bring our battles to Jubilife's village training grounds to let these ideas flourish. Cool. Thanks, Arita. I guess we'll fly back in case of more shiny Pokemons. Oh, and we want to actually beat up the Torterra's. We need ice. I need defeat 3 times. Stun. Oh, do you have ice? I feel like you might have ice. Moves. Might be a couple of turn.
God had ice? No, let's choose. Pokemon with ice attacks. Okay, no. Ice moves. Oh, we have this Vulpix. Well, 40 though. Is there a reason to keep this? No. We just chose one. Go here. Yeah. Oh, actually, do we have a shiny that's ice? Ghost. Do you know ice moves? Does anybody know ice moves? I guess we just use Dialga. Yeah, it's easier that way. Where is that Torterra? Is it here? Is it over there?
Yep.
Heal. Healing factor, kick in. Count as defeat. That was a waste. I stunned it. By now, I think. Yeah, no, it's not. This way. Put the Diago away. Alright, who's next? Who is next? Start from the top. Maybe Oshawott. Nah. Let's see. Actually, I probably do want Oshawott, but... hold on, let's see who else first. The Cherubi, okay. We just need to use Absorb one time. the giant one? Where's the Alpha Cherubi? Is this the... Yes, the Alpha Cherubi. Whoop. And how are the other ones doing? Okay, we just need Moonblast. Okay, we need Moonblast. We need all the moves. Shiny pep up. Yeah, probably Basculin. Is that so close? Close are you here? Strong style 40 times. Oh dang. Dire Claw's almost done. Oh, how's the champ doing? Where's my champ? There we go. Oh, 40 more. Close combat and bulk up's almost done. Oh well. Right. Do you have absorb? Thank you. are you doing here? You could defeat me, too bad. It would have been cute to see you try to run. Now I'm gonna make you regret passing up the chance to run. Come on, Toxicroak, let's pickle this one poison. Point challenge to battle. So cool. Now, I know it's not good here. Give me them 4 nuggets. Nuggets and put away, actually heal. And okay, Truby is done. Put Truby here. Who's next? Okay, so for Giratina, Shadow Claw and Shadow Force. Alright, nah, not Oshawott yet. Okay, nah. Nope. Nope, not yet. Not yet either. Actually, yes. Okay, these two. Basculin and... Yeah, because we just need to use Wave Crash 2 times. Actually, a strong move and an agile move. Yeah, let's get a Basculin. Basculin. Need a Basculin.
there it is. Yeah, look at this big ass basket here. So big. And it has the wave crash, it's shadow, wait. Wave crash and double edge. Yeah. Okay. There. Just use one of those moves. I'm gonna do it now. Yeah, might as well. Okay. Defeat. Side up yet? No, you're good. Basket Legion. Did I catch? No, that's it. It's just those two. Right, which one? Okay. Same, I just need to bop with side. Let's go. heal. Oh wait, what is next?
Okay, done. Looks better. Oh, you're next. I guess, yeah. Yeah, I want to do this. So we need to use Silver Wind and Agile Style Bunch. We have female. We could evolve a male one. Yeah. Let's see if we can evolve a male one. Okay, there we go. And this is the female, right? Let's see if we can evolve it. Is that the only Phineas? How many do you? There's 7 of them. No, it's not ready to evolve. See if we got any higher level ones that could just evolve. No. Hey, they're all female. Okay. Doesn't take a lot to level up, but still. This is a higher level. Maybe it's enough. No. Oh well. We'll just keep it and evolve it. Because that will be. I'll be 1, 6. Yeah, but I'm just gonna use the evolve one. But where's the alpha? There it is. Whatever, just use the alpha. Alright, we'll call it. Yes, I guess we. Progress on the Pokédex. Ooh. physical moves.
Okay. Come on, give me a shiny Hisuian Growlithe. Yes, shiny Hisuian Growlithe and Piplup. Oh, I meant to take a snapshot. Yeah, we want to do this. And then there's Magikarp. Not really interested. Maybe we could catch a bunch of Togepis. And Togetix. For the perfection. Even though we don't really need it. Just for completion. And we'll do it next time. Alright, thanks for watching.